detail about it right now. Okay, we can't go that way. Right. Oh. Oh, it's one of those stupid obstacle illusion art pieces. Okay, so I'm gonna wait until I can time it perfectly. There's nowhere to hide. Okay,
I'll reveal your true
take
form.
Him down now. Oh, I have all three of those. Get down. Extinguish orbs are quite good when they're up against opponents that can use fire-based attacks. Especially when they inflict the burn status. Extinguish orb is basically burn heal of Persona of the Universe.
All right.
Very useful. When going, okay. Going here. On laments that, and this makes a freak out. But we need to go in both of these for items, so. Okay.
A safe room might be close by, Joker. Why don't we.
Alright. Looks like this place is safe.
Okay, so safe room?
Should write something.
Oh. I'm not taking a breather right now.
Okay, let's move on.
This is just
it's somewhere.
I think I'll do. It's good to make a manual save when you go into a save room. When you do that.
Spotted a shadow. Let's
show me your true form.
Even if you fall.
Alright. The first move is ours. We have a
violet.
Go, give me more. This is the hold up.
Afford to have anyone but the main character fall in battle.
Yes,
that goes for
nice work, team.
The majority of the Persona series. As long as the main character, the one you control all the time, is still conscious, game will not end. But the moment he falls unconscious, the game ends. Now on a higher difficulty, that means that is the end of the game. You can't do anything else. However,
okay,
if you leave a manual save in a save room,
show me your true form.
You will be able to,
How could you stop
continue from there. There's a lot to take in when it's your first time going through a Persona game. So as long as you keep it in the forefront of your mind, like you're actually thinking about it all the time, it will be quite an easy transition from Persona Noob to decent, skilled.
Joker, a treasure chest. Let's open it.
Okay, we're about to trip something now, and there it goes, a different security gate. This one is probably do not touch ever. Oh god, we've got a few friends. Right.
Reveal your true form.
Hold on. Have to, be able to do this without taking out some of the enemies, but I don't want a chance.
All right.
That was so easy. I'm yawning.
Phew. Times I
got our sights set on
increase
them.
The
timing's up to you.
High security.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay.
Now's our chance to strike! Go! We have our
that's good. Alright, Leafy Old Man wants to join us. Okay, let's see where I can put you. Koropoke Guru. That's an interesting name. I don't think I pronounced it properly, but alright, so you're a hermit. Not many places can put a hermit. Let's see, where should I put you? I don't really need hermit right now, so I'll let
you
go.
That's a new one, isn't it?
But thankfully, I don't have to worry about not having.
Okay. We can get it from here.
Right,
should
so
we?
Show me your true form.
I think we should take that chest. Oh.
Now's our chance to stress.
Okay.
Scary how good I am. Don't move. Time for some fun.
Okay, that takes care of that.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Indeed. Access is more
taken.
Okay, so we need to move this painting and press the button underneath it.
This is
That's the second time a painting hidden a switch. I press it. That opens up both barriers. And we are from.
Yes.
Indeed. It's very unlocked. To the next area, which, if I'm right, should be yep, this is it. This is the last area we can go to. Let's have a look at it. Yes, the infrared lasers in front of a makeup-looking door.
Hey.
Oh. Okay, what is it? All personnel at this door can be opened via a security room that lies beyond it. Can't open it from here.
What?
Oh, this is fun. Have you now?
Yeah.
Sorry, This is something he found out about in the other day, and now it's going to pay off.
Let's head back.
Okay, let's get out of here. Might as well can't really continue as it is now. Right. We didn't even break a sweat coming here. I'm pretty sure no one needs a break.
A safe room! Oh, thank goodness.
Alright, let's check our team. Yes.
Well,
I'm on board.
Yep, team, they're completely okay. Everyone is still energetic. We're going to keep exploring even though there's nowhere to go.
What are your thoughts?
No, that's just me making sure that we are A-okay still. Alright,
let's
make sure everything we've done is saved, and get out of here. Right, let's leave. First and second exhibition rooms. We found three safe rooms, cleared the infrared laser trap, we tripped and found the secret central garden.
Well.
Oh. We're doing. Yep, we're definitely making progress. Just got to one. Deal with our current problem.
How are we supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in. Mona? I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Whoa! So this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
No.
So? Where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
Indeed.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open. I think. You understand, don't you, Joker?
Oh, might as well give it a go. Got nothing else.
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
Ugh, that'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while. Huh?
Oh. Oh! Man, how are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we force ourselves.